sudden and unexpected death would be brought here for a post-mortem by a pathologist. Their job is to establish the cause of death. But sometimes a body is unrecognizable. Then it's vital, especially if murder is suspected, to establish identity.
We'll be right back. back to my entire fatherland. Restoring actual balance, restoring my seat. Invoked as the thing profit, I rest. Anticipation, black and front, lemmings. Recognition, fallen, dead. The rest, betrayed, dismayed. Where's just a row upon row? Left no way, remedious, scarred. Mad Casper, not bad.
Identifying the bodies which are decomposed, dismembered, skeletonized, pose very serious problems. We've had many cases in this department where a body has been found in pieces or decomposed, and we've been able to put things together.
Yeah, heavily, upper part of the body in a very badly decomposed state.
We'll be right back. amusing that the Latter-day Saints of our business, one, attribute to me motives that just weren't there, and two, accuse me of corrupting morality, which I wish I had the power to do. Prepare to die.
Reality. being partly macerated, dissolved in a margarine container which had engine coolant in it. It smelt very oddly.
Thank you.
flesh, piled to the cortex and the shades rule. Impossible, without intelligence, enough with lust, I gratify. Don't be made to society, they run a complex world. Hold your thoughts up, yay! Pretentious! Pretentious!
Cuts.